John Whittingdale.
Further to that question, without in any way wishing to diminish the horror at what happened to Mr. Khashoggi, is he aware that Mr. Khashoggi is one of 72 journalists, citizen journalists and media assistants who have been killed so far this year, according to Reporters Sans Frontières? Can I therefore very much welcome his statement about looking to see what more can be done to protect journalists and urge him to pursue that internationally?
Foreign Secretary.
Well, I am very happy to heed his advice on that point. I hadn't heard the 72 number, but it's very sobering. And all I would say is that I think at the moment there is a worrying trend, almost a fashion towards autocracy, and regimes thinking that they can attack freedom of expression, media freedom, with impunity. And that is something that the UK could never stand aside and allow to happen.